Hey guys, it's Kai here, and
okay.
Okay. Mood has been unlocked. Tap to go to unlock.
Oh.
If you send your allies on adventure, they'll bring back items. Adventures require job request, and then get quest and rating matters. You gotta try accepting the request. Like you can send one ally. This is my computer. I like that. No. No. Well, it normally takes some time. Come back here. Great. Or if it would be in the training. Training items that suit the training ground are necessary. You can get training items as rewards from a story or adventure. It's been a while. You start by picking your training location. This time, we're going to go to my favorite spot. Next, I'm gonna want to put the ally who will be training. Then we could put them in the finish battle. Special exception. Alright, game training. Ooh, yes. Yes. No, that probably sounded gay. I'm not gay. Looks like you got experience points. That's the way I keep going now. Okay, I'm tired. Oh, you got this. Okay. No. Super Logan. That just reminds me of Super Mario Logan. Even that has nothing to do with Dragon Ball. Thank you. Estoy. From a different time too. Yep, it was summer. I had my entire vacation planned out. But the second I hit the road, I got lobbed here. Not so bad. I'll consider some the people here are light years from their own planet. But all the unfortunate categories, the clothes don't match anything from Earth's history. Listen to this egghead go. You're from another era too. No, this is my time. It's not my home planet. Seeing that I know Bulma. Of this era, of the native part. Me to guard her past self, this woman here. Say, what's the future? Oh, so that explained why Bulma is in her old clothes. What is the future like from? What is the future me like? Maybe to some dashing stud, I bet. That I cannot say. That glove prohibited sharing any information that could disrupt the timeline. Ah. So I can't ask what if not I need to go. Whether or not I managed to collect all the Dragon Balls either? Speaking of which, the Dragon Radar has picked up anything since I arrived here. What is? So you'll have to find that out on your own.
But I
want to
know.
Charlotte, you're up. Government incoming. Take them down quickly, would you? You gotta be kidding me. Again? We're counting on your bodyguard. Do you need to scream and fear any louder? I'll take care of them. Jeez. Come on, cool.
By me. I'm
I think here's a perfect time to end the video. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Like if you did, subscribe, and ring that, that like button, and help me attack that subscribe button, and ring the notification bell so you never miss an upload from me. And, bye. Got juice.